Words in the news from bbclearningenglish.com. Today's story.
Hello, I'm Finn. Here are today's words and phrases. A cause. Neighbourhoods. To raise awareness. The norm. Settling.
Watch and listen to today's report.
Hadiqa Bashir is a 14-year-old with a cause. She wants to end child marriage in her community. After school, she goes to other neighbourhoods in Pakistan's northwestern Swat Valley to raise awareness. Such marriages are considered the norm for keeping land in the family or settling disputes. It could take a long time for customs to change, but Hadiqa hopes that at least some of the girls can have a better future.
Watch the report again with the complete text.
Hadiqa Bashir is a 14-year-old with a cause. She wants to end child marriage in her community. After school, she goes to other neighbourhoods in Pakistan's northwestern Swat Valley to raise awareness. Such marriages are considered the norm for keeping land in the family or settling disputes. It could take a long time for customs to change, but Hadiqa hopes that at least some of the girls can have a better future. That's it from me. I'll leave you with today's words and phrases once again. A cause. Neighbourhoods. To raise awareness. The norm. Settling.